you've been working on your own Beatles project.
That's right, yeah. The Beatles, as we mentioned, wrote songs for other artists. Billy J. Cramer and the Dakotas, Cilla Black, Peter and Gordon, yeah. And other artists you've never ever heard of. And there were 19 songs that the Beatles had written for other acts, but they had not recorded themselves, or at least, you know, sort of, you know, hadn't released. So I got hold of the very best Beatle band in the world, the Beatnix from Australia, who can just recreate the sound of the Beatles absolute perfection. And so we gave them the 19 songs, and we said, let's see if we can actually create, like, a missing link Beatles album. The sort of, the album that the Beatles could conceivably have made. Yeah. So we came up with an album called It's For You, F-O-U-R, yeah. and on it are those 19 songs that, that you couldn't buy by the Beatles then, but you probably wanted by the Beatles.
All right, well, before we get to that, please thank Glenn A. Baker.
Thank you, Glenn.
And as Glenn said, the Australian tribute group, the Beatniks, have perfected a pretty good imitation of the sound of the world's most famous group. 19 of the songs the Beatles gave away have been meticulously recorded by the Beatniks to recreate the original Merseybeat sound. The album's called, as Glenn said, It's For You, and they're with us now to perform I'm In Love. Please welcome the Beatniks.
My kind of girl, you make me feel proud. You make me wanna shout all around. Yes, I'm telling all my friends I'm in love. Every night I can't sleep thinking of you. Night I can't sleep thinking of you, and every little thing that you do. Yes, I'm telling all my friends I'm in love. Oh yeah, I'm sitting on top of the world, and I'm in love with a wonderful girl, and I never felt this way. Night I can't sleep thinking of you, and every little thing that you do. Yes, I'm telling all my friends. I'm in love. Yes, I'm telling all my friends.